Thanks. One topic that's been skirted is the level of diversity or lack of diversity in Marin, both in terms of housing type as well as in people who live here. And I think we all gasped when we saw Levittown. But if you do an aerial passover over Marinwood, speaking of passover, over Marinwood, it looks very similar. And this is a suburban development area. And I don't think we can preserve an artifact of the 50s in the 21st century. So